Hi guys, Yate Common. Scorching hot day. Got a bag full of boomerangs. The one sticking out the top is the one we're going to try. Made out of IKEA spatulas. So we'll try that. I brought the bag just in case it breaks straight away and we want to do something else to pass the time. So this is where we're going. This is where I left one of my rocks about a year ago now. That's been there for ages. Nobody's moved it. There's also one on that little tree there. Anyway, I can see a problem straight away. We've got a lot of yellow coloured grass. Might have trouble finding the boomerang. I haven't painted it or anything. But we'll find out. I'll put the hat camera on and we'll give it a try. I'm trying to work out which way the wind is. There isn't much wind, but it feels like we're walking into it. Which might be handy, because that'll mean the sun's behind us for a change. Usually seem to be filming into the sun. Well, I think I'll stop about here. I've no idea how this boomerang is going to perform, so it'll be as new to you as it is to me. Or the other way around, as new to me as it is to you. You're waffling, aren't you, Grandad? And talking to yourself. Must be a sign of something. Right. Hat camera on. Check we're recording. Yep, still recording. Okay, now that I'm standing still, I think the wind's coming that way, so it is into the sun. But it's such a slight breeze. Right, first flight, we'll just throw it and see what happens. Not a lot. Definitely need to keep my eye on it as to where it lands. I'll give it a bit more of a angle. Got a bit of a curve to it. Looks like this one might want a bit of wind. I just realised I went and bought some gloves to wear and I've left them in the car. Absolutely typical. I spent 10 minutes telling my wife how clever I was to pick up some cheap gloves in Poundland and promptly left them in the car. Right, that way again. Yeah, we're not getting a full turn, are we? And the only way to adjust that will be to actually sand it down a bit or file it. Or maybe steam it, I suppose, to give it a bit more a bit more incidence. Yeah, directly into the sun, I reckon, the wind. What I will do is I'll just throw one of the other boomerangs for a bit of comparison. I think I might have to actually trim the underside of there a bit, give it a bit more up angle, or, as I say, steam them. Something like that. I don't know if the camera can see what I'm doing. Well, that might have bent a little bit in. A little bit of a breeze coming now. That way, so we'll go that way. I don't know if the camera's picking up the breeze, the wind blowing by. It's picking up a little bit. I'm just trying to put a bit of twist into this. I'm gonna have to steam it, I think. Turned over then. Well, on the positive side, probably early to say this, but it hasn't broken yet, because that can't be very strong in the middle. Some, I suppose you'd call it dihedral. Don't think it's having any effect. Right, last try. We had a bit of a curve. And as we all know, when I say last try, it means at least one more go. I'll try it a bit. I don't know. More upright, less upright. Less upright means it should spin up higher. More upright, it should come round more. Pfft. Joking. All right, I'll try that way. That was no good. Overcompensated. Probably tried too hard. I think we need a bit of a more like 45 degrees. Whoa, that was better. Obviously not perfect, but better. Get that spin, that flick of the wrist a bit better. It's a better flick. Better. Wrist action. There's a Dutch guy commenting on my boomerang videos. Apologies, I can't remember the channel, but I think his name's Andy. I'm trying to remember his advice. Bearing in mind I can't remember why I went upstairs or went downstairs in the morning. It's not easy to remember people's advice a few days later. I'm trying not to throw it up too far. I think you'd get this flying first time. When did I say last flight? It's definitely the wrist action that I haven't got right. I'm not getting enough of a spin to it. I think that'll do for now. I'll just throw one of the other ones for reference. This one. to me? No, you're not coming back to me. I think you can see a bit of a difference in the flight though. Coming back to me. I am, of course, melting here in the sun. My body's leaking. Quite right, have I? Too high. That's silly. Back to me, not over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 paces away. What's that? Rubbish. Getting worse, not better. which basically means I'm trying too hard. Closer. I didn't try to catch it because this one took my teeth out last time, or tried to. Come to me. Close. Over my head. Down to my feet. Me head, missed me. I'll just try the other one again, that angle in that direction. Not enough lift on it. Gonna have to do some trimming on that somehow. I expect my friend and he'll put something in the comments as to what I'm doing wrong. Well, everything, but maybe he'll keep it short. And before we go, See if we can throw this one without losing it. Well, at least I caught one today. This is the sonic boomer. Probably heard it whistle. Oh, wrong angle. And you'd seen my video of this one. I went out and bought one so he could demonstrate what I was doing wrong, which is jolly decent. Well, I hope the camera's picking up the whistle. Last time I flew this, I don't think I could actually hear the whistle. Right, absolutely, definitely, last flight. My wife is sitting in the car. She's probably roasting like being in an oven. Come back to me? Not quite. That'll do. Much longer session than intended. Oh, great big grasshopper there, or cricket. We got the wrong camera for that. So, that's what we've been trying today. IKEA. Night Boomer by Wicked, Sonic Boomer by Wicked, and a nice plywood one. It did have some writing on it. Digi Digi. And I can't remember. I put it on the original video. I've got a fly on my hand. I'm trying to shake off. Sorry. It likes all the sweat. Right, that'll have to do. flies are getting to me now.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.